Hello peeps, welcome back to Old Yorkshire Git Tries. My name's Ross and we're playing Dead Space, the remastered version, and it's part 23. Right, what we got? Oh, that's right, we're back here. I've got to reach the cargo bay. Now, is there anything? There's a store. Everything. And that's the way we came in, I think. Tram station. Right, check the store. Need some health, don't we? Got anything in inventory? Line gun, got plenty of ammo. Shop. See if that'll do us for now. Right, which way we gotta go? Train station. Fully healed. Where's the save point? Get a save on the cards before we go anywhere. I can feel my heart's already racing. I haven't even bloody started doing anything yet. Oh, bugger. Hopefully getting near the end. I know we've got the big boss. Yeah, because this looks nice and safe, doesn't it? I said that a lot in this game, don't I? Oh, bloody hell. In there? No, we're going on the train. Oh, you don't look very well, love. You're alright. No goodies. Got anything in here? No. Oh, back out, Isaac. Going. There.
Flight deck tram control.
Yeah, yesterday's video, what a pain in the ass that was. It took me 2 days to complete that. Two lots of recordings, you know what I mean. Oh, I can hear. Got any goodies in here? Don't look like it. Got a store. Now we've obviously cleared that. No, we're going that way. What's this door over here then?
Flight
Oh, we've got a workbench. Got two nodes, suit. Stasis duration. HP. Oh, they're down there. Get out. See nothing lighting up. Okay, let's go. Oh, yeah, bugger, stop it. Little bastard. Save. That's where we're going. Stasis recharge. Credits. Tram repairing. Oh yeah, I remember that. Don't think there was anything in that. Anything else I can shoot from up here? Somebody sounds a bit ill down there. Can't see nothing. Workbench. Got nothing to work on. He's right, he's underneath, isn't he? He's down there. Crap. to go. What do I need to do? Engage the cargo crane. It's just telling me. Shit. Some noises. Activate this cargo lift. Oh shit. them in stasis. Thought wrong, didn't I? Oh, bugger. Start collecting again. Is.
Warning. Structural integrity compromised.
Two of them left. I've got a fair few of them, a fair few of the pulse rounds. We know something big's gonna come.
Clearance confirmed. Cargo loader activated. Warning. Shipment 782 is shipment 782. Begin revival.
What's coming next? Run away, shouldn't I? I've done that bridge thing. Too many of them. Start again. Got to collect the stuff because I need the bullets and the rounds. It's going to be one of them again, isn't it?
Integrity compromised.
Right. Are you ready, Isaac? Bloody credits. Come on. I'll give it its dues, we're getting a lot of credits.
Confirmed.
Right. Right, so they come from this end, I think. I can run round there and lift the bridge. Would I be safe? Let's try it.
Cargo loader activated. Warning. Shipment 782 is misaligned. Retrieval may be delayed. Warning. Maximum weight load exceeded.
Stay there. Okay.
Cable stress is beyond safe operating limits. Crane malfunction imminent.
Come on, come on!
See what I've got to do with that bridge. Ain't to stop them, it's to let that thing pass, isn't it? Oh, bloody hell. Mission impossible. Don't hang about on the bridge. Once it's passed, leg it. Start again. I think it's going to take a few more attempts.
Danger. Containment fields approaching maximum capacity.
on then. So it comes. I've got to lift the bridges. See any more, but there obviously is one more somewhere. But I don't know where. Which gun was I going for? I've got the Ripper. Or flamethrower.
Warning,
Ouch.
Access bridge is obstructed.
I wonder if I put them boxes on that bridge at that side to stop them getting to me while I sort the bridge out, that I can swap, kill them, swap them to the other side and raise the other side of the bridge. This video could be a bit of a failure. Yeah, these ones here. I wonder. If I put them down on this side. And the other one. Get Peng first. Whatever Peng is.
Warning. Multiple system failures detected. Unable to reroute critical functions.
Could be totally useless this, but we can't give it a go, aren't we? Forgot about them too. Right, reload. What about the Ripper? Might be worth a go.
Clearance confirmed.
yeah. Okay. Where was the one? Around here. Be a short one for today. I can't. Okay, stressed out. Oh, well, those boxes didn't stop anything, did it? Got to think. Okay. Wasted a lot of ammo there, didn't I? I was shooting the bloody railing. Right, trick is not to get stuck on that bloody bridge. And see, I don't know if they respawn or not. You know what, I should have collected all the money first, shouldn't I? Never mind. We live and learn. Get this Pengu. Pengu!
Danger. Containment fields approaching maximum capacity.
Thank you. was that contact energy we got? Hang on. Contact energy for the contact beam. Right, we got him fitted. Ripper. Okay. Lockers over here. Reload. Where's that one coming from?
Caution. Access bridge is obstructing transfer.
Right, heal. Reload. Yes, I know. shit.
Caution. Access bridge is obstructing transfer.
Did we get it?
Caution. Access bridge is obstructing transfer.
Something then. No. Death.
Caution. Access
I know.
Obstructing transfer.
She can kill him. Oh, please, not back to the beginning. Please, please, please. That. Start again. Of move still.
Warning. Multiple system failures detected. Unable to reroute critical functions.
Swap the gun over. As you're saying that, the only thing behind him is that lockbox, isn't there? Which I did get to, but you can't open it anyway, so. The others coming from. Here they come.
Access bridge is obstructing transfer.
Oh.
bridge is obstructing transfer.
I know. Some health. Chuffing hell.
Caution. Access bridge is obstructing transfer.
Box over there, and I can't open it anyway. So, let's get to a save point.
Warning, multiple system failures detected. Unable to reroute critical functions.
I do use the Ripper a lot, don't I? Right, so next time we start playing, I shall go to the shop, buy some stuff. What's this place? out of the bathroom. Yeah, buy some meds and stuff and get sorted out. Well, sorry it took a long time, but we got there eventually. Whatever you're up to today, peeps, stay safe, and until next time, I'll see thee.